Well, that's it from me. Be back with more business news in an hour's time.
Thank you very much, Vishala.